From 1978 to 2002, Robert Willy Pickton committed the most heinous crimes Canada has ever seen.
Why, Willy?
49 women from Vancouver's Eastside were raped, murdered, dismembered, and fed to his big... Pig Killer. Coming soon.